Vaughan.
It is a legless lizard, but it looks like a snake to me. It because it's camouflage. It's a southern lizard. Look at those beautiful flowers. I think they're sleeping. And look at a big one. This one is a yellow anaconda. There's two yellow anacondas. Three. That one looks like the one. And now it's drinking water. This is to kill the Gila monster.
So with a lot of venomous snakes, when they bite, the venom is coming out of their front fangs. Okay, so there's a venom gland in their head, and it pumps through and out of their front fangs. But with rear fang venom, what it means is it's actually coming out of fangs at the back of their mouth. And so in order to be as potent, they have to kind of bite something and then like sort of work at it for a bit. So the venom comes in a little slower, I guess you could say, and then it kind of takes hold. So they're not as dangerous as like the cottonmouth or some of the venomous snakes that you see in this hallway here, because the rear fang venom. Yes?
I think some snakes is very like those.
Yeah, a lot of snakes look like that.
They're already there.
Oh, oh
God. God. Yeah, that's
a little slow, little
thing.
Okay, man.
There's another show at 2.
It's 2 now.
It said 1:45. This one's easy.
Oh, really?
Yeah, wasn't it 1:45? Was it 1?
1:57.
I'm pretty sure.
Look at him go. He's a hungry guy.
Hungry.
Oh, my mother's.
Yeah.
Learning them to get them used to being handled. I mean, I don't know if I'd call it training per se, but yeah, you just take them out and you just get them used to being handled, and then eventually they're pretty chill. A lot of snakes have very nice, friendly temperaments anyway, so they're pretty good to begin with. But for the most part, a little bit of handling goes a long way in terms of being able to hold them. I wouldn't say I'd go and grab a wild snake like this. They wouldn't know what I was doing. They would think I was trying to kill it. But she's pretty comfortable. She knows that we're all friends here.
It's a toy stuffy turtle. It's so soft.
Something. Here we go.